You guys are looking super relaxed, even though you're in the position of being defending champions. What's the feeling amongst the guys coming into this season, not having a new boat? You guys have obviously worked hard on the sale package, etc. Do you feel handicapped in any way, seeing teams like Emirates New Zealand, Matador, with new equipment?
Well, if your design team and your, you know, your sailing team from the previous year do a good job in building or designing and building a new boat, it's going to be quicker. Obviously, that's an advantage, and we didn't feel like we had too many areas that we wanted to change, so we stayed with the same boat, and it was a great boat last year. Saying that, some of the boats have shifted more towards heavy air boats, and that's kind of what we had last year. We had a heavy air boat and we had a heavy air season, and we really feel that last year was an anomaly, and we kind of lucked out having so much breeze. We're banking on this year the Med being a little more average and a little bit lighter, and I think our boat's still going to be good in the light winds. Looks like I got to go.
Good, you're going to send Martin Wind up the hill again?
We're going to send him right up there. Good.